So the
sitting is
okay in there. Okay. Hi, I'm Maitri. I'm a physician assistant with the Department of Radiation Oncology at Princess Margaret Cancer Center. I always knew that I wanted to work with individuals, with patients, and I needed to find the right profession for it. So when I was in undergraduate studies, I thankfully came across a PA, and I learned about this new profession, which not a lot of people know about, but to me, it's the perfect balance between being able to provide all I want to for my patients and being able to provide help to the team and the department and my coworkers. It's important that you understand the patient as a whole, so not just their medical diagnosis, but all their needs, their social, their financial, their circumstantial needs. So when you do see the patient, you have a holistic picture in mind. And when I can provide holistic care to my patients, it frees up the radiation oncologist to be able to do other activities. They're involved in research, teaching, and planning the actual radiation plan for the patients. So I think the team approach really benefits the patients because they get an overall complete care as opposed to one person running around trying to do everything. I think a highlight in my work would be the fact that my scope of practice extends to what the radiation oncologist's scope of practice is. I'm definitely at a higher stage than where I was when I first joined the team, and that's because I have room to grow and I have room to be able to continue to learn. Patient education, being able to be involved in many different areas so that my flexibility could help the department as a whole. And I think that goes for all physician assistants, is the fact that we can be flexible and be able to meet the needs of the department, meet the needs of the patients.